Hey, babe.
Hi. All right, everybody. Hitting an arm day with Jeremy today. Should be a good workout, so we're gonna see how it goes from there. And I'll catch you guys when we start the workout. Bebody chillin', I want body. My diamond ring piece to that body. I finna pull up in Benz, no ID. No. We on nobody. 20 bad bitches, they all in the lobby. Getting richer like this is a hobby. Pull up in that Tokyo, this is big body. Pull up in that Tokyo, this is big body. If everybody could get legend like this, then they would, and they wouldn't even tell them that better. Say it again for the kids, they just daddy. What they wear, say that label that cut. I was cleaning up, yeah, color scrub. I made a cut ties with a buddy. Go ahead, chop them up like Popeye. Let it go, let it bang. I'm as high as a crane. I be chillin' with the demons. Off the perk, I can't walk it all, paraplegic. Leanin' sideways, all the drink on me kick. They don't be high, don't be knowin' the meaning. CCC, drinkin'. I took a break from that person that long time. Say these bitch, I need a break, need a long time. I ain't never pull a goddamn loan. The bitch turn me on, I'm pullin' my ball now. Walk inside the bitch, we don't do no scuffle. Making money off the perk, I'ma shuffle. Dig it up and bury back like a shovel. I don't know what's going on in the bubble. I don't know what's going on in the world. Fuckin' hate the cops, we always in trouble. I don't pay attention to shit, but my gang and my money, and I wanna know about it. I be geek, I take a test in a Tesla. I be geek, I take a crank in the morning. You ain't geekin', boy, your life is a lie. How you know all that shit, you a spy? Heard you sneezing, you a bug, you a fly. I just woke up, got the topic, alright. I been geekin', never lied, I won't lie. I been start to think I'm losing my mind. But the devil told me everything fine. I just woke up for that bitch in her spine. I don't be doing shit on.
Alright guys, so finished the workout with Jeremy today. Not sure what Avery and I are gonna do. Like later? What are we gonna do?
Nothing.
Yeah. Probably gonna do nothing. Not much to do, but yeah, it was a great workout. Did a chest day, a little bit of arms, just biceps, but yeah, chest was good. Definitely got a great pump, so that's always good. I know Jeremy got a good pump. But, yeah, I don't know where the vlog's gonna be headed after this, but, hopefully you guys are enjoying the vlogs and enjoy this vlog. But, yeah, whatever we're doing next, I guess you, shall see. So, see you guys wherever we're at. Oh, snap. Like, bro. What's up, guys? It's like, now, Avery and I are gonna ask each other more questions because we're bored.
Which one is the pimple popper?
Avery is the pimple popper, and it hurts.
Valid.
And it hurts really bad.
Which one is an IKEA stand?
High IQ?
Boy, if you don't get.
IKEA stand. Do you know what that means?
What does it mean?
IKEA.
Yeah.
Like a stand of IKEA.
I know what that is. I thought it meant like some deep meaning.
Which one is the procrastinator?
Both of us procrastinate really bad.
Who rips the most heinous parts?
I don't know, probably equal.
No, I think yours are pretty bad, but you know. If today was your last day, how would you like to spend it?
With you?
Aw, I'd probably like go see my family.
I kind of said you first.
Okay, listen.
It's like, no.
Like, all...
No, don't do that.
Everyone together. If you could have 3 wishes, what would they be? Have unlimited wishes.
Yeah.
What is one of your fears? Oof. I got a lot of them.
I don't know. What's my fears?
Like, are you scared of, like, the ocean or something like that?
I don't know. I'm asking you. What is it?
I think just, like, being alone, like, abandonment. Is that what it is?
Thanks for
you asked me. No, I'm being serious.
That's like a deep one. I thought we were talking like spiders or freaking clowns. You're like your deep abandonment issues that so you see out of your pores.
I don't know.
Due to your parents' divorce. You're scared of like statues and like
ew, yeah.
No, that's not just statues.
Underwater.
Yes.
Yes.
And like crashed airplanes. You're like scared of
the ocean in general. Yeah. Is disgusting. How would you describe my personality? Next question.
No. Crazy, funny, and outgoing.
What was the first thing that attracted you about me?
The first thing that I was attracted to of you, probably your face.
Yeah.
Your face.
I would say the same.
Say that's a good.
No, it was the Halo Mama for me.
Oh. Alright guys, that's going to do it for the vlog today. Hope you guys enjoyed. There wasn't a whole lot going on, so I didn't record a whole lot. Definitely the gym montage is probably one of my best montages though, so you know, that's a plus. Avery and I.
Gang, gang.
Avery and I are watching Creep right now. Movie's super sketchy and weird. So if you're trying to feel uncomfortable watching a movie, watch Creep. Yeah.
If you want to feel totally uncomfortable.
What is it?
If you want to feel totally uncomfortable.
Yeah, literally. Do you like it so far?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we both like it so far. It's super weird, but. Back on topic. I'll probably vlog again tomorrow and get you guys another video out again tomorrow. Sorry there wasn't a whole lot today, so I'll try and make up for that tomorrow and record just everything that I do tomorrow so you guys can have more content. But I appreciate you guys tuning into this one, and I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Everybody, G, at least, yeah, I want body. My diamond, rubber, see, they pop it. I finna pull up in bands, no ID. No, 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 no.